Hello and welcome to the final episode of Batman the Video Game. I know there's Arkham Asylum, but I'm really not going to do Arkham Asylum. This game has been on wait far too long and just needs to be finished, so... Unless... by viewer request, they want Arkham Asylum. I mean, unless you guys want to see me do Arkham Asylum, that's entirely on you. But other than that, no, we're not gonna do Arkham Asylum. We're just gonna finish the game, the main story. So let's do this thing. A poisonous appointment. And the last one would be the face one. Okay then, we'll be doing a poisonous appointment. Oh, we have already done a poisonous appointment, I think. No, we've already done a poisonous appointment. Let's do the face off. Edward Nigma, a.k.a. the Riddler, is obsessed with riddles, puzzles, and word games. He delights in leaving clues for Batman at the scene of his crimes, which regularly leads to his downfall. Using specially developed technology incorporated into his cane, he can take control of people's minds. There you go. Well, that's where it leads. Okay. Now, game, would you kindly move us to the direction where the stage is? Thank you. And of course, moves, because why not? They constantly spawn, they have no reason to be around, but they're around just because. So let's see what we can make here. Open like that. It counts. Thank you. Okay, we gotta make a bat insignia here. White suits, enable. And with that, make a bridge. Let's see what else we have to do besides. I would have to ride it over here. And ride it through. And of course, how far do we have to take it? Okay, we have to take it through there. Oh. Okay, we have to take it through right here, I guess. And with that, we make a Robin's insignia like so. Magnet suit! Well, okay, we can't do that because, that's insta-death. All that for a minikit. else do we have to do around here besides? Well, okay, we can't do that. I think I need to use Robin here more than I need to use Pat. But remember, he's a Grayson. He's an acrobat. This. Activate this. Like so. Get him up here like so, and to activate. And away we go. And away we go. Two-Face and the Riddler. Of course. Harvey, you're such a dick. Harvey. Insignia. Ah, yes, the vacuum. Oh, where were you when we needed you? Oh, one more. Get over here, we need Robin in the vacuum suit and do the phone. We got ourselves a boat. Over here. And do the same over here. Oh, come on, really? Batman, seriously, man. There we go. Off by an inch. Come on, please. Come on. What the hell? I clearly hit jump right after I hit jump. There we go. And then we go. How is the buzzer doing this? Hiya, Mooks! Glad to see y'all again. Hello, Harvey. I gotta put you down, bruh. Sit down. Go. nothing more to build. We're taught to stick and move. Get the hell out of here. Without your moveset, you are nothing. Straightforward, I like that. I like that in a boss sometimes. Honor among thieves. Oh, wait. You don't have it. This let's play, yeah. I'm actually done with this let's play. Game has been on my list far too long, so I have to do something about it. I have to play the rest, so I'm playing the rest right now. Besides, I've seen what the mini kits are, they're really just comic book covers. Yeah, I've watched another Lego a Lego Let's Play before. I know what the mini kits are. Just covers. And last but not least, we got Clayface. Dr. Freeze, Poison Ivy, Two-Face, and finally, the Riddler. And Gotham City is finally put to rest. Nice homage to the 60s version. But whenever the bat signal is needed, they are there to answer the call! So that was finally Lego Batman the video game, developed by Traveler Tales, and all other rights reserved. Finally, I put this game to rest, and I can actually uninstall it. I can finally uninstall this game off the stage, because come on now. I have a game that's been on there for how long, in which I could have been playing it on a... Well, last time I actually played it was on, my PS2. And that has been, years. Let me tell you, that's been, freaking years. So with that, I can say that all the extra stuff, free play or something like that, I'm not going to do free play. Nor am I going to do Arkham Asylum because, again, I would consider that a request. I do that out of request, but considering that I have held this Let's Play far too long, I need to put it into it. That's what I did. I finally put an end to it, so, hey, I can say it's done, and I'm glad it's over. So following this Let's Play, then I finally decided to just up and finish it. More likely, I don't know. I'll just have to look on Steam and see what, aside from what I'm currently doing on Steam, I'm going to look up something that's pretty much going to be a little more easier. Probably something that I got from one of the RCO members. Something from Deluxe, because he just started Let's Playing himself and, swing on over by his channel. This is first Let's Play he's doing Gunman's Proof, or Gunproof. And yes, I am going to just promote his work because, hey, he does some quality work on his channel as well. So without further ado, yeah. Go on, swing by over there, be nice to him, this is first Let's Play. Seriously, just be nice, so call him an ass or anything like that, because he's just doing the best he can under such short notice, and he's just been a ball nerd since. So, until next time, or whatever the hell I'm going to do, I've been your friendly neighborhood Tenkaichi, Pookie7, and this was Lego Batman, the video game. Stay tuned for more exciting Let's Plays and great content on my channel. I'll see you next time for whatever else I feel like spawning. So until then, take care. God bless. Senpai's blessings upon you, my good people. And Tenkai Musou! Thanks for watching. Coca-Cola, not the drug. That's good enough for me.